Bang with the sheriff inside Hookah. There's one inside the smoke towards Bond, but now it's all down to Bang, the last player standing inside Hookah, trying to draw some blood. Nice shots coming out from Bang. He's bound three. The ult's going to go down as well. That's a 4K for Bang. He's got it down to a one-on-one. Dazzle's on site. 8 HP for Bang and pulls the pin on the nade at the worst possible time. But my goodness, what a near opportunity for TSM. And even though they lose that round, that is huge. There is major economic